Polygon streaming is a core breakthrough technology from VIVERSE that enables developers, designers, creators, artists that are working with high fidelity, high quality 3D models and assets, and even virtual worlds to be visualized across platforms and to any device. When I say any model, it could be ranging from several hundred thousand polygons to several hundred million. When I say any platform, we're saying Unreal Engine, Unity, WebXR, on any device, PC, Mac, AR, VR devices, tablet, mobile phones, you name it. So the benefits of polygon streaming, these are really targeted to users that are exposed to and work with high fidelity and high quality 3D models. There are a lot of barriers that they encounter during the visualization process across platforms and across devices. We help overcome that with polygon streaming. One of the ways that we help overcome these barriers is through our intelligent optimization process. We do not remove any of the details from the original asset. We retain all of those polygons, all of those texture maps, all those material information so that you can correctly use them in your editor. When we're visualizing these really high fidelity 3D models, we employ a technique called occlusion culling. We only use resources that visualize what we see, and we do not use resources what we don't see. So in effect, we're able to be adaptive across all devices. Another benefit of polygon streaming is your assets are hosted on the cloud. So as a result, your project size is decreased to a fraction of what it was before. On top of that, you can change your models dynamically without having to rebuild and recompile your project. Another benefit to polygon streaming is that we do not need that cloud GPU infrastructure, that costly infrastructure needed to render. In fact, everything is rendered locally, and that is due to our intelligent optimization techniques and our adaptive rendering and our adaptive visualization. For our demos today, what we've prepared is a Unity-based game that is running with polygon streamed assets, and we can compare and contrast the game with polygon streaming and without polygon streaming. As a result, you have a project size that is much smaller. The visual quality is completely retained, and it's running beautifully in Unity. What we also have is a very high fidelity 5.4 million polygon VIVERSE cyborg running in browser. So this is something incredible that you can see the full fidelity of this 3D asset in just a browser format. So we're showing it on computer, we're showing it on tablet, we're also showing it on mobile phone, allowing users to actually take away this VIVERSE cyborg at the show.